Hey guys, we're in Corona, California at Coffin Creek. There's four attractions and one trail. Here's our first one, Brimstone Asylum. Let's check it out. Hey. Is this your place? I think that's a yes. Probably two for yes, one for no. Okay.
Get out!
She speaks. Anybody home?
Keep going!
Okay. Welcome to the asylum.
Oh, thank you.
You're here to check in?
Yeah, I'm checking in.
Okay, that way.
That way, okay. I'll go that way. Try putting her pills in like a hot dog or some cheese?
We tried.
Okay. Help you? Help you get out? Follow us. We're gonna get out.
Help me, please.
What are you doing in my hospital? Oh, what is this? I have never seen one of those before. You're in my hospital. What are you doing? Get out! Get out! This is my asylum.
Man, here's the funny man. They're coming to take me away. Oh, they're coming to give me the funny pills, which make me feel, oh, so strange.
They're coming to take me away.
They're coming to take you away.
It's just a scratch!
Oh!
It's just a scratch!
Ooh. That's not good. A little stuck. Okay, that was weird. That was like a weird, crazy abandoned asylum where all the crazies are keeping the other crazies in. I don't know why they could all leave if they wanted to. That door, you just push it and you exit.
Keep going!
Okay, I don't think we're out. Okay, this way.
Stay out.
So if you get stuck in that asylum, just push the last door. Just go right through. Keep walking. Keep walking until you get past the last guy. This is the catacombs. Ooh, it's dark.
Golly ball. You're not gonna make it out of here! I wouldn't look at him! Oh.
like some weird Indiana Jones kind of situation.
Yes, truth, life, meaning, all things we can provide here. Free and open, all you need do is give yourself to it. No? Very well. They come to us eventually. It's only a matter of time.
Not me. No thanks. Those catacombs had something to do with like a cult. And I'm not interested. I don't want to join your cult. No, thank you. That was weird. Creepy. Oh, eerie. Okay, let's see what else is going on here. So that was two of the haunted houses. We have to drive to the next haunted houses. So get in. Ooh, candy. I did not get any peanut M&M's at Shoktoberfest. I barely got anything other than Smarties.
Well, I went around and looked for different candies. And I followed the lady that was like putting it out.
Okay. You know, you got this from the media table, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
But there's a maze and a hayride out here. And it's a year-round Renaissance village.
You're brave enough?
Oh, yeah.
To see our anomaly?
I think so.
We can brief you on the mission.
Okay.
Of course. So we'll go ahead and punch your ticket, and then we'll brief you on the mission. Now, we must warn you, we've been experimenting with portals, and some anomalies have escaped. Thankfully, that's where you guys come in. We always could use volunteers, fresh victims. Sorry, volunteers, not victims. I don't know why that slipped. But we can always use people to go in and do some free work for us, do some researching. How does that sound?
Sounds good.
Cool. So what we'll do is we'll go ahead and run you through a couple things. We have trained our anomalies not to bite, tickle, or touch the guests. We ask kindly that you do the same. If you should, for any reason, need to use the emergency exits, we get it. If you wet your pants, we're not going to judge you. But if it does happen, we're not telling, you're going to go ahead and go to the first exit here in this room. If not, go ahead and follow the maze all the way till the end, where you will find the exit. Sorry, but we will have to torture you all the way through.
Okay, cool, thanks.
With that being said, have a good time. Watch your step. Thank you, thank you.
This is the Dark Realms maze.
Volunteers?
Soldiers?
Beautiful, right this way, everyone.
Center of the room, please. All right, welcome. You might feel a bit disoriented. That's completely normal. What you just experienced is called a temporal displacement. It happens from time to time. It will pass, don't worry. I understand the scientists outside don't like to speak in plain English, so I'll just explain what we do here. We are the SCF containment unit. What we do is we hunt down, contain, and capture cryptids, monsters, those sort of things, so that our scientists can study them, hopefully figure out what makes them tick. That's my job anyway. You're just an unpaid intern, so you're here to help me find the Alpha Squadron, who we sent in a few weeks back and haven't heard from. That said, if you're going to join me on this expedition, I have a few requirements of you. Rule number one, any kind of cell phones, cameras, any modern technology that you have, that needs to stay in your pockets at all times. It doesn't play well with the temporal field fluctuations. As you can see, I myself am going old school tonight. Rule number two, don't touch anything you see in the containment center. I mean anything. It's always something up with these cryptids. Curses, possessions, some kind of weird fleshy orb that one time. You don't want any part of it. Any questions?
Who did I talk to about getting paid?
If you should make it out the other side, you can speak to my commanding officer.
Okay, I will.
All right,
thanks.
This way. Oh, and one more thing, you're going to want to stay close to the light at all times. There's something skulking around in the dark here that we haven't quite locked down yet.
Okay.
Now, I want you on my heels at all times. I don't know what we're going to encounter in here, so I want you at arm's length so I know where you are. Eyes every direction. I don't want anything sneaking up on us. Eyes on that doorway, eyes on that well, eyes on that... This way, through here, quickly!
Oh, that's a big spider.
Group up in here. Now remember, rule one, you do not want to get separated. That's how you get lost. However, if you do get separated, there are ways to get back on track. Always look for a lit path. There should always be a light leading you deeper in. Just find that. The light! The light! That way, quickly! I'll hold them off! Run! Run!
Like a dead end. Okay, no, we can get out. She wants to come with us. Right that way. Is this like a village? It was like a graveyard. Oh, that's weird. There's somebody under there? Ah! Oh no, go back to your realm, go back to your realm. This is my realm, where clowns don't just roam freely.
But what if we could be friends?
Oh, okay, she wants to be friends, like, okay, then friend me on Facebook, but go back, go back! Oh, that was weird. Weird clowns.
Hello there, folks. My name is Dr. Bernard. I will be not your tour guide this evening. Dr.
We'll see who's going to be the tour guide.
But, all right, fair enough. But yes, welcome to the SCF. We're the Secure Containment Foundation. Here we dedicate ourselves to the care and keeping of monsters and entities which are too dangerous to keep in the outside world, of course, that have posed a threat to humanity or the world as a whole. So generally what we try to do is we either go out in the field to contain and secure these individuals, these cryptids, or we will build our facility around them. So this is site number 79. We actually built this facility around the lightning tree, which you will get a chance to see later. In addition, we have a few other cryptids in containment that you will hopefully get a chance to visit. It looks like our doctor is ready, if you are ready for the tour.
Yeah.
All right, we got...
My voice was shot up earlier.
Welcome, welcome. Come on down. Situate yourselves however you need to get situated.
Yep. Oh, we are going to try to keep it a little even.
All right, we're clear. Alrighty, so welcome to Coffin Creek on our hayride. We are the SCF, or the Secure and Contain Foundation. Our job has to be to contain and secure the different creatures, anomalies, and other entities that have started popping up
anything
here.
Anything that goes bump in the night.
Anything that goes bump in the night. A couple years back, we got called in to deal with the zombie outbreak that happened. Our facility came in, cleaned that up, and since then have put our permanent research facility here at this site.
Let's be honest, it was a literal sideshow zombie farm.
It was
Howdy, folks!
Howdy, how are we doing?
Hi! Good.
Thank you guys for joining us at our Uncle Zed's zombie adventure.
Well, woo! How's it going, everyone?
Not really so much anymore. Unfortunately, we have lost our zombies. So.
Oh, where'd they go? What happened to them?
They're kind of cut out.
Tell us! You're the ones who didn't pay us our budget for the door.
You're not wrong, but also, like,
we can't get you better than that.
So if y'all see some zombies about, you could just, you know, bring them back. There's plenty of seats here. You could just
sure
bring them with you.
We will.
Thank you so much. You're so sweet, darling.
Oh, that's good.
But yes.
Are you sure that's one of ours?
It's one of yours.
This is
one of our fine medical establishments.
Oh, good, good, good. Okay.
How long have they been there?
Now, as far as I can tell, that looks all fresh to me.
I meant the doctor.
Alright, well, hey, doctor, you doing good over there? Okay, we're gonna go this way.
Yeah, I'm looking for that.
Security will be here in a bit. Alrighty, so here at our facility, this is our main research facility. This is where we study a lot of the entities that we've been checking out here that have been popping up around in the SoCal area. Oh. Oh gosh. Security breach!
Get back here.
Containment is not what it used to be.
Not quite in the least.
He's very.
Are they supposed to be in their enclosures?
She is technically. Why is there a hole?
I don't have to get you! I would have to get you!
Okay, Jean.
Oh. Are you here to play with us?
No.
We can play real ball.
No. No playing.
No.
We're good. We're fine.
No doll making.
No doll making.
Come back. I'll miss you.
No. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Now, folks, this is sort of the back area. Part of the old zombie farm that we haven't really developed so much. And is that a delfini egg?
Oh gosh, it's all the way
is
out
here. Is that supposed to be in Kaiju Alley?
It is, it almost looks ready to hatch. We should probably get going, that's
not great.
Alrighty.
Okay, don't worry about that, folks. It's probably down in the swamps right now, hopefully.
Doctor!
Yes?
The creature, it's out! It got loose!
No!
Oh, that dog.
It can't! Oh my goodness!
Oh, that's why I found this fresh bone! Which way did it go?
It went that way. We gotta get it.
What creature? What creature is it?
Oh my god, 626!
Oh gosh.
Oh my god.
Well, that's don't worry. It's gonna be great.
It's fine. Again, security will be here soon. They'll be dealing with all of that, and hopefully we'll figure out what this
tail of a skunk! Eyes of a cat! These are both a monk's favorite snack. Heed my tail, people. The monsters will be released with the sound of a bell.
A bell?
A bell?
Is he the one that's been releasing all the monsters?
Oh. I thought we had better security than that, honestly.
It's not looking great for us right now. We're gonna... Hopefully the inspector doesn't come here anytime soon.
I mean, it's gonna be okay. We're heading back up towards some of the old exhibits again. Oof.
Okay, good.
Here we do have our enclosure for both shakers and shades. Shakers, not very physically dangerous, can rattle your brain a bit for a while, more literally than I'd like. And the shades are overly friendly. They go give you a hug, but they don't know their own strength or the... Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh. Yeah.
Well, got a little too close to the lightning tree, but yeah. Hey, at least we have insurance.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Well.
Oh, good. Well. That's always. At least it's not the shriekers we used to have.
The shriekers were the worst. Most of the people on our staff, terrible hearing bills.
Yeah. Nope.
Oh.
And there's our shade.
Oh, okay.
This sweet Archie just doesn't know her own strength. She has no concept of personal space.
Yeah, I saw her tip over a truck the other day.
Oh dear.
It wasn't great. We're right by the cliff right here, so if she comes to us, just remember, lean left. My left, not your left, not the left that you're thinking of.
Well, folks, we're now arriving in Kaiju Alley. We do have a small spider infestation. Nothing really to worry about. Hopefully we do have our giant moth still around. Adolfini apparently is out of somewhere.
We'll find her eventually. What we're going to do when we find her, that's somebody else's problem.
That's Sentinel's problem, honestly. She's the boss. She can... Ooh, look at those red eyes. All right.
Thank
you. Oh, thank goodness.
Well.
Another spider. Okay. Hi there. Look a little human to you.
A little bit. I think the world had a...
It's not a Delfini, but it's
mixed with something and something, and I'm not okay with it.
No, what are you guys doing here? You're not supposed to be here.
We're trying to get out of here.
Go! Get everything you saw!
Oh dear.
Oh gosh, okay. Well, our security's on the job. I'm sure they'll be fine, right?
Speaking of which, we do have many openings here at the foundation. We would love to speak to anyone with interest. We do hope you found this fun and educational, ladies and gentlemen. Please remain seated. We come to a full and complete stop. There may be a small hiccup when it stops. Then it's safe to step up and step off.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. More or less.
More or less.
It's
fine. You're only allowed to lose 5.
Don't worry about it. I lost count long ago.
All right. And enjoy you guys' time here.
Thank you, doctors.
Pleasure.
That was the extraterrestrial expedition. They took us around, somebody rang a bell, released the demons, and then it chased us on the hayride. There was a giant spider, kind of caught up to us. We made it out. That was Coffin Creek. We did 4 haunted houses. We didn't get around to doing the trails because there's been some bobcats spotted down there. But that's okay because we can come back and get that hole punch later. Thanks for watching.